So we're working on a 55 Chevy today. We're going to start painting the underside of the car. First, I'm going to seam seal all the seams, put down an epoxy primer, and then put down a rubberized tinted undercoating. It's a lot better for corrosion protection, rock chips, and just everything that abuses the underside of a car. It's a lot more durable than just a regular paint. We want the underside of the car to match the engine bay. Now that all the rubberized undercoating's on there, we're gonna scuff that back down, put another coat of epoxy primer over that, and then paint it green and satin clear. Now we're ready to start painting the outside of the car. I'm gonna paint the roof first and cut in the underside of the trunk, and then we're gonna move on to the rest of the car. Base coat's done. Now we're getting ready to clear the outside of the car. The outside's gonna be all shiny, a little bit of a contrast from the engine bay, which is all satin. While the roof is curing, we'll pull all the sheet metal in, doors, fenders, hood, all the miscellaneous green parts. We're gonna get those painted green and cleared. Then we're gonna pull those back out, bring the body back in, and do the green on the body. So the body's all painted green now. Before we move into clear coating, I'm gonna tape off the two-tone and then spray the tan on the back half of the car. Now we're ready for clear coat. I've got the masking pulled back off from doing the tan. We're gonna clear the green and the tan all at the same time. That way we don't have a hard edge from clearing it twice and trying to butt it up together. Paint's all had a couple days to cure. Now we're gonna start wet sanding and buffing. I start with 600 grit and I work all the way up to 8,000 grit. In between the grits, I'm gonna use a black powder guide coat. That way it fills in all the sand scratches, and as I move from 600 to 800 to 1,000 and et cetera, I know that I've got all the previous sand scratches out once all the guide coat's gone. All the wet sanding's done. Now it's time to start buffing and make this girl purty. All right, the buffing's all done. This car looks dope. Now we're gonna start putting it back together.
Thanks for coming to our YouTube page. If you like what you see, make sure to subscribe. If you want notifications, click on the bell. If you wanna buy some cool merch, click on the info card, or you can click on the link in the bio.